last year, when they had the leak on the court, talking about here when it was that earlier on in the week. But either way, not the right time.
Not the right time. You know, I think he should have just gone out there and apologised for a rash moment where he just lost it completely and apologised for everybody. And that's the way he should have done it. The other stuff should have happened afterwards.
John, I'll let you go. And this is the moment that has caused a premature end to the final of the Aegon Championships here at Queen's Club this year. The linesman has...